Now to the cedi update, and the cedi is back depreciating again on the interbank markets. The bids for the dollar are hovering around 15 cedis 20 pesos, while offers are around 15 cedis 60 pesos. The dollar is going up because of strong demand, especially from offshore traders. Market watchers are worried that the 40.4% inflation for October could push the local currency to depreciate some more as people may return to the dollar as a store of value.